Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time watching me, my name is Jenny. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave if you do enjoy the video. So for today's video, it's gonna be all about my favorite boots for the fall and winter. And I'm also gonna be showing you how to style them, just some ideas how I will wear them. So if you're interested, then let's get right into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna break it down by showing you my short booties, high boots, over the knee boots, and so on. So we're gonna start off with my short booties, which are some of my favorite type of boots. So I'm gonna move a little bit to this side so that I can show you the boots, and don't mind if some of them are a little bit dirty because these are not all of them new shoes. Some of them have been with me for a couple seasons. So the first ones are these black short booties that you see right here. These are by Steve Madden and I love them so much. I wear them a ton. I love them because they're very comfortable. They have that chunky heel. Let me kind of show you the heel from the bottom. As you can see, it's really thick and wide, which makes them very comfortable, but I really like them because they are actually pointy. And I love these boots because you can honestly wear them with anything. I wear them with jeans, dresses, skirts, honestly anything, and they're super cute and comfortable. And these are probably some of my most worn boots, so definitely it's a really great investment. The second pair that I have are these brown booties by Shudasso. I love these boots, you guys. First of all, the color goes with anything. It's perfect for the fall. These are pointy as well. The heel is actually pointy, like stiletto style. And they do have a little zipper detail on the back that makes them look super cute from behind. I love them. I wear them a ton with jeans or even dresses. I love booties like this high. These ones are actually a little bit higher than the black ones that I show you first, and these ones are from Shudasso, so definitely budget friendly. So the next pair are gonna be these snakeskin print booties that you see right here. These are actually from Shein, and if you saw my Shein haul that I uploaded, I don't know, like 2-3 weeks ago, then you saw them there. But I love these boots so much. They are super comfortable, and I mean, the animal print is so on trend, and the fact that this is snakeskin print is super cute because it is black and white pretty much, so you can honestly wear them with a lot of pieces, and they are super comfortable. These are pretty much the same style as the black booties that I show you first. They are pointy toe, the heel is pretty chunky, that makes them really comfortable. The height is also really nice. They come with the zipper in the inner part of the boot, and they are also from Shein, which means that they are super affordable. I highly recommend. And if these ones are still available, you should definitely get some. These next booties are actually a lot more casual, and I got them from Shudasso. I love the fabric. It's almost like a fox soué, so they are super soft to the touch, and they have this like sherpa material on the top, which I think looks really nice for the fall and winter. And because the heel, it is on the thicker side, and the sole is actually pretty thick, as you can see. They are really comfortable. I've only worn them once, that's why they're pretty much brand new, but they are so comfortable. I got them from Shudasso, like I said, so they are super affordable, and I don't know, I think this style is super cute. All right, so moving on to tall boots. These pair right here is probably one of my most favorite boots from this entire video, and this is what they are. These are tall white boots from Shudasso. It's gonna be hard for me to show them here on camera, but you can get an idea on how tall they are. They fit me right at my knee actually, but I love them so much. This is kind of what they look like, but I love them because they actually have like this texture. It's not fully like a flat, you know, surface material. I don't know, I think it's very cute. The heel is like a square chunky heel that makes them so comfortable, and they are actually really wide, which I was surprised about because normally I like my boots to be a little bit tighter. But these boots, you guys, first of all, I'm just obsessed with anything that it's white boots, even if it's short or tall boots. But these are some of my favorite boots. They just go with anything. And honestly, I just feel like everybody should own at least one pair of white boots because they just look super cute with any outfits. These ones, because they are really high, most of the time I wear them with skirts or with short dresses. That way the boot really stands out. But I got them from Sudasso, and if they still have them, you definitely need to check them out. As always, if I can find direct links for all of these shoes that I'm showing you today, I'm gonna make sure to leave it down below in my description box, so make sure to check that out. All right, so this next pair, I also love them so much. This is what they look like, and it's another snakeskin print boots, but these are actually tall boots, as you can see. I believe these ones are from Steve Madden. I know that I got them at Macy's, but these boots are so beautiful and freaking cute, you guys. Every time I wear them, I am not lying to you, I get so many compliments because they are definitely a showstopper. And I wear them more than anything with dresses, just because that way the boot really stands out. You can also wear them with jeans, obviously. Honestly, with anything. You can wear them with whatever you want, but most of the time I do try to pair them with solid color outfit. That way the boots are, you know, the point of attention in your outfit. But these are so comfortable because the heel is actually not that high, which makes them super comfortable if you're gonna be walking a lot. And these ones actually don't have a zipper because they're kind of wide on the top, but I don't know, they just look super cute, and I highly recommend these. Obviously Steve Madden is a little bit more pricey, but I really like their quality. Okay, so this next pair is just essential. Everybody should own at least one pair of black tall boots, and this is what they look like. These are by the brand Coach, and I believe this is gonna be my third year with these boots. As you can tell, they are very worn out, but worth it, you guys. They are worth every single penny. I know that Coach can be expensive, but I wear them so much. I feel that everybody should own a short or flat boots like this one, because there's so many times where you don't wanna wear heels, or if you're gonna be running errands, they just go perfectly with jeans, and I just love them so much. All right, so now we're moving on to over the knee boots, and I only have two pairs, honestly, because that's pretty much all you need. But the first ones are these black suede over the knee boots. As you can see, they are super high. They definitely fit me way above my knee, but I love them because they are actually super comfortable. The heel is super tiny. I believe this is like, I don't know, like 2 or 3 inches. And I forget what brand these are. I wanna say they are from Macy's. If I can find them, I'm gonna link them down below, like I said. But I love them because I wear them so much, and honestly they are just perfect for those days where you're gonna be walking a lot, because they are super comfortable, and I mean, they're black, they go with anything, and they are super soft. This is my second year with these boots, and I highly recommend them. And my next over the knee boots are these gray suede boots that you see right here. I love this so much because they're so comfortable, first of all, and they just make your legs look so long. I'm gonna put a picture here if I can find it. I think I posted one on Instagram wearing these boots, and I just love them so much. They are suede, like I said, and they actually have like a little zipper on the back so that it makes them easier to put on. And they are also very comfortable because they have the square heel, and I just love them so much, you guys. This type of boots, I will wear them mostly with dresses, like sweater dresses, or with leggings or skinny jeans, because these fit you very fitted around your legs. But I love them so much because they are great. They go with a lot of colors and different outfits, so I definitely recommend them. We are almost done. If you see me sweating, excuse me. I've been filming for so many hours now because I did a film for Instagram, so I've been in front of this ring light for too long. But but I only have two more pairs, and these ones are also essentials, especially if you go to the snow. So these are snow boots, and I got them from Macy's. They are by this brand, JBU, but I love them because you know that you need this heavy duty boots, because the bottom part of the boots is actually going to be like snow or like wet resistance if you're going to be walking on the snow. And I love that the interior is this like very cozy material, so they are going to make your feet feel really warm. And I just love the color. I think they are super cute. I mean, they are snow boots or just for colder weathers, and I love them, you guys. And the last pair are just an essential. Everybody should own at least one pair of rain boots, and these are what mine look like. These are by Coach, and I love them, you guys, because they are not just black and boring. They have this little like shoelace detail on the back that I think makes them look super cute. And I love how cozy they feel inside, because they are lined with this super cozy and soft material, and I love them, you guys. There's nothing worse than getting your regular nice shoes wet when it rains, so I obviously love using them when it rains. And I decided to invest on these rain boots because I've had them for, I want to say, at least 4 years, and since I don't wear them, you know, that much, it's only on rainy days, they last for so long, and they also look super cute, and I'm pretty sure that they were on sale when I bought them. But that is it, you guys. Those are all of my favorite boots for the fall and winter, and I feel that if you have at least one pair of boots on each category that I showed you today, you're definitely covered. You don't need all of the boots that I showed you today. I'm just extra. I like to have different colors, different patterns, but that's just me because I'm a fashionista, as you might know by now. But I hope that you enjoyed the video. As always, don't forget to check my description box down below. If I still find these boots available, I'm gonna make sure to link them for you guys. And if for some reason I don't find the same specific boots, I'm gonna look for alternatives or similar styles to link down below. So don't forget to check my description box, and I hope that you enjoy the video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done that already, and make sure to follow me on Instagram because I'm always posting my outfits details. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.